What is going on? This is episode 2 of Filter Factor featuring the ASR-10. So Filter Factor is basically a series that is a straight ahead feature of what a sampler's filter could do. So the ASR-10 has a digital filter, and it's a combination of basically a low pass and a high pass filter. So you have two stages of filtering, and you can use those to build a band pass or just anything in between those extremes. We'll also check out the third-party Wavelab version of the resonant filter, which is an aftermarket software additional effect that adds resonance to the ASR-10. But first, I'd like to invite you to like, share, and subscribe to our sampler channel. And with that, let's get on with it. So we'll start with our first sample, followed by a few examples of the ASR-10's filter applied to that, and then we'll apply some effects, and then move on to the next sample. That's pretty much the format, so I'll see you at the other end of the video. Those are the filters and the filter variations on a basic level of the ASR-10. Where I found that these shine in music is not using them as a main piece, but when shaping sounds, they really, really come in handy. They're not the type of filters that you use to like do big sweeps and all that. Even the resonant filters, they're there, but they're not like standout showcase type filters. They're kind of behind the scenes shaping tools that for that purpose, they're amazing. But let me know your thoughts. What did you think of the ASR-10's filter? If you own an ASR-10, how versatile do you find them in comparison to maybe other filters that you've heard or other filters in your studio? Anyway, thank you for watching. If you liked and learned something today, subscribe to us here on YouTube. I will catch you on the next one. In the meantime, take care of yourself. Peace.